Am I rolling?
Yo, what's good? It's your boy Low Man, and I'm back for another video. That's right. Man, today I was actually about to go to a meeting. You're probably wondering where I'm at. If you can see behind me, I'm at this location about to go take a walkthrough. But nonetheless, I want to jump right into what I wanted to talk about. I was coming to this meeting today, and man, I had to pull in to get gas. And I turned, when I came out, I turned the wrong way. And when I got on there, the street, I noticed that there was a sign that had been knocked over that had the sign dead end on it. So when I got there and I turned around, I realized that there was no outlet to where I was trying to get on this street. I had to turn around. But what it taught me was, man, beautiful. Because here's the thing, in life, sometimes we take a road that we think is, that leads to somewhere. We think it's gonna help us get to the destination that we are seeking to arrive at. Only to find out that maybe somehow the sign that it was the wrong way had been knocked down. But don't get upset. See, I could have got upset. I could have stayed on that dead end road. I could have stayed right where I was, stuck on that street, in that location, in that place. But I decided to do something about it. I didn't get mad at the person who knocked the sign down. I didn't get mad at the city for not coming and fixing it. I didn't get mad at the lady that was sitting on the street on her porch that morning for not saying, hey, there's no way out. None of that mattered. It only mattered what I decided to do in that moment. And that's what I want you to think about. A lot of times we do things and we go in places in life and we think that, you know, we're moving forward. And truthfully, I was progressing towards my meeting, but because of me needing gas or me needing to refuel myself, I had to take a slight deviation and do that, take care, fill myself up, fill my tank so my vehicle keep going. And then in the midst of that, I made a bad turn. But it did not have to be the end of me still arriving to my destination. So I want to encourage you today, because some of you out there are thinking the same things. You're stuck right now because you turned into a dead end that you didn't know was a dead end, whether it's somebody's relationship, whether it's somebody at work, something you did, some habit you have that is not giving you the access to the destination that you want to arrive at. But in the midst of that, you have a choice to make. So I want to leave you with this today. What are you choosing to do with the vehicle that you're in? Are you going to stay on a dead end street? Or are you going to turn around, find a way around? You may have to ease your way. And I did too. I drive a truck. So I had to ease and back up and go forward and back up and go forward and back up until I was able to reposition my vehicle to get out of that situation. So I want you to think about that. Are you willing to do what it takes to get off the dead end that you turned down? Are you willing to do what it takes to get your vehicle back in the position it needs to be so that you can get where you gotta go? It's your boy Low Man. I love you. I want you to know that your life matters. I want you to know that you're shining whether you know it or not, and you mean so much to this world. Until next time, I'm gonna get on my coffee. I gotta go to my meeting. Later.